beautiful day. Okay. So I'm climbing this here, crawl my way back that rock portion. You can see there's a lot of exposure, it's really exposed, so you have to be very, very careful doing that. I'm gonna lose the pole, because I'm sure I'll be needing all fours climbing that one right there. Looks really, really fun. Hey. So I made it to that second bump. That's a really fun climb in there. But anyway, this is the third bump. I'll call it third bump. third challenging scramble, I would say. Again, you know, like the first two, it's very, very exposed. Very, very exposed. So I'll find a safer line. I'm not sure if I can go straight here or if there's a way like behind that. That's left. Yeah. So I just climbed the third bump. I just climbed it straight up. You know, I know I was thinking there might be a good line on the right side, but it's labby portion. So there's no other way but to you know, attack that up front and just climb it, and it's really fun. It's really fun. That's a nice small ridge in here. So I'm here in the I would call this fourth bump. Another scrambling section with really, really serious exposure. Yeah. Ah!
How are you?
Hey, Rosie. Still alive.
Long time no see again.
Made it.